me about the board a little bit. Why did they now decide to do this resolution? When I say it's pretty landmark, there's no other school district in the Midwest or in the state of Missouri that has anything like this. What was the message the board gave the district, and why now?
I think we've got a pretty amazing board. I think they understand the moral imperative behind the work that they do,
right.
The work that they lead on a daily basis. Mm-hmm. I know that there's an ethic of excellence that exists among them. When we're looking at, you know, doing school, we're impacting lives. This isn't just something that we show up and do.
Right.
You know, I think that our board, they're a very intelligent group. So I've said it before, they've got the heads to do the work, but they also have the hearts to do the work. And what they understand is we've got some amazing educators in this district, some amazing leaders in this district,
yeah.
who have also the hearts and heads, but the hands and feet to get it done. So
right.
I think that when we're looking at like the perfect time to do a restorative effort, there is never a perfect time. I've often said, you know, it's not restorative perfection, it's restorative practices.
Mm-hmm.
So you have to dive in where you are and do what you can do to make things better. And I really applaud our board for doing that. That was a courageous step to take those steps forward to make sure we're good.
That leadership is a foundation of the work that is
absolutely.
Happening here, along with our superintendent.
Yeah, absolutely. Great. Dr. Harden is awesome.